am I supposed to do with this? Like, take it somewhere? This has got to have some kind of purpose, surely. There's a Garuda right there. Just need to, like, put it somewhere or hit it maybe? I don't know. Nope. I don't know what I'm doing with this. I'm too hot again. Trying to look inside it, even though that probably does nothing. Alright, I'm bored. No longer care to keep trying. Let's go check out this memory. There's another chest right here. There are chests just buried all around this desert. People are really irresponsible with their items. Hello. Yep. 10 arrows, very nice. Saves me from buying 10 more of them. Alright, where exactly is this memory at? It's gotta be around here somewhere. That's not what I wanted. Oh, do I have to be here at night? Or evening? Oh no, it's right here. I'm just blind. Hello. There are no Koroks there. Thanks for telling me, chat. That's really weird that that's there, then. That was a short one. Alright then. Another memory down. How many more of those do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 9. 2, 3, 4, 9, yeah. So there are only 12 of them total, and we've gotten 3. Nice. Alright, cool. Let's see here. What do I want to do now? You know what? Screw getting another spirit orb. Let's just go and do it. I want the Master Sword. Did someone put up time in chat? Yeah. 2.5 hours. Man, I still got another half hour. I'm so tired of sitting. I want to get up and go eat or something. Alright, chat. Where in Hateno do I go to switch around my hearts and stamina? Because I actually don't know. Good ol' Hateno Village. Don't know, and I really don't want to have to look all over. It's probably actually up at the lab, now that I think about it. Why would anywhere in the village other than the lab have what I need? Whatever. I'll wait for chat to tell me. Still need to get that house. Eventually. Also, I don't need my ice sword out anymore, do I? Use these forked boomerangs. Chaos, are you on Reddit? No. The lake. It's at the lake. It's at the lake. Oh, Lake Sumac? Oh, so I need to go back up here then. No, I'm not on Reddit. I don't do anything on Reddit that I know of. Oh my goodness, OBS is dipping again. OBS is just not having a good day today, I guess. OBS is not having a good day today, I guess. That's what I wanted to say. Left. It's right over here. That's the lake. I assume that giant tree has something to do with it? Guess time will tell. Hello, giant tree. I'm going to land on you. Whoop. Oh, this is a Korok and a half right here. I knew it. I can get my shield upgrade now when we go and get the Master Sword. Sick. Alright, so I'm here at the lake. Where exactly is the thing I need? Chaos, you should do a Q&A live stream. I've done one before. I did a Mario Kart stream and then ended it, and then I just did a Q&A afterwards. Just because. I mean, like, you guys can ask me any questions you want to right now, and I'll answer them. I've also got a Q&A on my channel that I did for 1,000 subs. Wrong lake, and the glitch is real. What glitched? I didn't see anything glitch. What lake am I going to? Lake Jura? Chat, can you tell me the actual name of the lake? Is it actually a pond? Lake Hylia? You said it was in Hateno. Lake Hylia is like way over here somewhere, isn't it? It's actually pond, but which pond? Zilcoa Pond or Furley Pond? Or Camphor Pond? Chat, why do you have to be so... Whatever the word of that, why you gotta be so, What's the word I'm thinking of? Vague. That's the word. Why you gotta be so vague, chat? I don't know why I couldn't think of the word vague. It's like a common word. Not super common, but fairly common. We speak in riddles? Thanks, chat. Thanks. No, not unspecific. Vague. Vague is the word I wanted. Is this the lake I need? The bottom one, I guess? So you guys don't even know what lake it is I need. Or pond. Who am I supposed to be talking to? Is there, like, a person that I'm gonna talk to that's gonna do this for me, or what? This is a rock that I can possibly pick up. There's rupees under it. Honestly, not what I was expecting. I was expecting a Korok. I guess I'm going to Camp 4 Pond to see if that's it. Furley Pond. I'm already almost to Camp 4, so I'm going to check it first, because apparently chat doesn't know what it wants. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I didn't realize I was out of stamina. This is too far out of Hateno. It's got to be the Furly one. That is such a Korok. That's the most Korok I've ever seen Koroked in the history of Korok. What a Korok. I can already tell what I got to do. I got to dive from here straight into it. I know what's up. I understand video games. You're almost there, Link. Almost there. Jump it. Easy. Thought that fire might have been a shrine I hadn't seen before. I just saw orange and thought, yep, that's a shrine. I'm the greatest. I did find you. Thank you for the Korok seed. All right, so I need Furly Pond. Oh my goodness, I'm so tired of sitting. It's normally not this bad. I don't know why today specifically. I just do not like having been sitting for so long. I need to start taking like 10-minute breaks in streams or something. I like to just do it all straight though. Maybe just like a 2-minute break to let myself stand for a couple of minutes. Rusty broadsword, nice. So who am I supposed to talk to do this? Or do I need to be at the top of the lake? Pond, whatever. This looks suspicious. What is this? Hello there. This has got to be it. Ah, so there are some who still pay me homage. You can talk? You don't say. You can hear my voice. Yeah? Now, that is a surprise. What were you praying for? Long life? Wealth, like so many of your kind? Whichever it was, you came to the right place. A dealer in life and power. That was me, once. Alas, my life for money bargains didn't sit well with the goddess Hylia. She trapped me in the stone statue long, long ago. The villagers here call me the horn statue and don't even bother to wipe away the bird droppings. That sucks. One would think years upon years of such treatment would have made me mend my ways. One would think wrongly. I have only been biding my time for the moment someone who can hear me appears, someone such as you. But I've said enough. Now then, shall we strike a bargain? Then stay that way. No further action on your part is required. What are we doing? Okay. Ahaha. My touch is as subtle as ever. Note how I took that essence from you without leaving a mark. The statue's bargain. Okay, pray. What's wrong, then? Have your prayers gone unanswered? Give it back. Ahaha, do you think I'd deceive you? Perish the thought. I hope that ours will be a strong and profitable relationship. So which will it be? As I may have mentioned once or twice, I'm a dealer in life and power. I can provide a valuable service to you. I take heart containers or stamina vessels from you, and then, for a price, return whichever of the two you like. Oh, I need a heart. A wise choice. Now remain still. It healed me, too. Sick. Got more than I bargained for. You look skeptical. Not to worry. Money and life are all as one to me. If you're ready to begin, then first you must sell me either type of essence for 100 rupees. If you want to buy an essence back, the price rises to 120 rupees. Before you cry foul, know that you may choose which one I return to you, a heart container or a stamina vessel. I'm eager to help tamper with your essence anytime you want to return and pray here. Chat, I thought you said it cost 20. Not 120. You. Come to tamper with your essence? Yes. Currently without any of your essences, are you in the mood to sell? Yes. Which type of essence will you surrender? Oh no, he gives me 100 for one of them, and then I have to pay 120 to get it back. Okay, I'm sorry, chat. I'll sell you the stamina vessel. I'll gladly pay you 100 rupees for one of your stamina vessels? Yes. Then the bargain is struck. This is also a way to, like, get loans in this game. You, like, if you're like, well, I really need 100 rupees right now, so I'll just go without a heart container for a little while. I wouldn't object if you wanted to give me more staminas. Yes. All right, you have two right now. I think I need to give you five because I have 8 hearts right now. I need 13, so I need to give you 3 more. Now just one more, I think, after this one. It's gonna leave me with 1 stamina vessel. Apparently there is a kid you can called Tebow that you can speak to in the day and tells you about the statue. That's cool. No breaks, chaos, no breaks. It's called Horn Statue, not Demon. I call it Demon. It just seems appropriate. Net 20, yeah. What the game calls something is literally all that matters. I disagree. Alright, goodbye. What are you still doing here? Yeah, I need you to give that all back in hearts now. Yes. I have 5 of your essences. I want back. Heart containers. This is gonna end up costing me like 100 rupees overall, which is fair. But I'm just gonna keep doing this until he gives me all of them back, and then we should have enough. I think. Hopefully. Two to go. I like the ominous music of the statue. It's pretty cool. Alright, I think that's 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, I think I counted that right. Alright, good chat, dude. Good chat. I'll be back in a little bit to get a lot of my stamina vessels back. Time to get the Master Sword, boys! Keep the hearts chaos? No, absolutely not. There's literally a 0% chance I keep all of these hearts in place of stamina. Let's talk to Hetsu or whatever his name is first and get our new shield slot. Hello! I have so little stamina, I hate it already. Shield, please. Shokay, I'll just need 1 Korok seed. Wait, just 1? I thought you needed- Oh, you only need 8 for- I understand. I didn't realize that's how it worked. You see, I thought it would just always keep going up until eventually I had all of them maxed out. And, like, that he didn't keep track between what was shield, what was arrow, what was weapon. It was just like, oh, you want an upgrade. But apparently, each of the different slots needs a different kind of, has a different number associated with it for what you need. Which means I still have 8, which means I get another weapon stash. Yeah! Sick. Love it.